critical motion in a lift. The lift is moving with the acceleration A upward and a projectile is projected from the point A with an inclined angle theta. The initial velocity of the projection is makes an angle theta with the horizontal direction. So the object is projected from A to B. The height attained by the projectile is h, so that the initial velocity equal to u, that is relative to lift. And the acceleration equal to a plus g, that is also relative to lift. Velocity at maximum height equal to u cos theta. Since there is no vertical component, only horizontal component, so time of flight t equal to tu sin theta by g plus a, because acceleration is equal to a plus g or equal to g plus a, so that t time of flight equal to e sin theta by g plus a, and maximum height h is equal to u square sin square theta by 2 into g plus a. Instead of g, here we can use g plus a in time of flight equation also, and so that maximum height also. And range, what about the range? Range r equal to u square sin 2 theta by g plus e.